faster than a Mercedes C350. Gave it more torque than an Audi A4. And more horsepower than a BMW 335i. The new 2011 Lexus IS 350. Because it isn't real performance unless it's wielded with precision.